And we are back live on Monday Night Raw impromptu matchup, Chris Jericho versus The Miz. The winner of this match will take on our guest here at ringside, Wade Barrett, for the Intercontinental Championship next week on Monday Night Raw. Wade, welcome.
Thank you very much. The winner of this match is going to lose to me next week on Monday Night Raw.
You had to sit through some embarrassing things that both of these men shot your way during the highlight reel by Jericho a little bit ago.
Wait, look, you're actually trending right now.
Of course I'm trending. Anytime I'm on TV, I'm trending.
Yeah, trending worldwide on Twitter. By the way, congratulations on the success of Dead Man Down.
Thank you very much. My first movie, and it's an instant hit. Who would have guessed?
You were telling us during the WWE app that you had numerous monologues in the movie.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, I think I showed great versatility in the film. Some of my performances were just blowing the minds of the director.
You think any of those monologues might have hit the cutting room floor?
I think maybe we'll see them on the DVD extras.
No, they're all in there. Trust me. Every single one of them. They couldn't cut that.
And here comes Miz.
You know, Michael Cole's been in a lot of movies.
Yes.
He usually sits on about the third row.
You know what, folks? If you watch the app, you wouldn't hear all these jokes, and we wouldn't have to hear them again. As you see Jericho go up to the top rope. And Chris Jericho.
Come on, baby! Come on!
All fired up. He wants an opportunity at Wade Barrett's Intercontinental Championship, and he runs into a boot. Here's Miz, into the cover, and a kick
out. The whole locker room wants an opportunity at the Intercontinental Champion. Look at me, I win this title, I get in movies, they know what's at stake to win this title.
Watch this boot to the face right here. Oh. Man, I thought that was it.
You know, Wade, one of the things that Miz did have a point on is the fact that you hit a rough patch as of late as Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, come on. I've been a very busy man. I don't get any sleep as a Hollywood superstar.
Jericho kick right to the midsection. Running bulldog from Chris Jericho.
And this match was put together by Brad Maddox, right?
Yes, the managing supervisor's assistant. Oh, and Miz!
Brad's initials suit him well.
What?
BM.
Knees to the midsection off the lion salt attempt by Chris Jericho. And now Miz.
Whoa, look out!
Uh-oh, caught!
Oh, caught
by Jericho. He's going for the walls here!
Oh, great the counter. Strength of Miz, the leg strength there.
And Miz taking out Jericho at the knees, and that means he can set up Jericho for the figure four leg lock. Passed his way by Ric Flair. Miz would use the figure four last week to knock off Dolph Ziggler.
Yeah, but look at Jericho blocking it. Keeping a foot in the Miz's face. What do you think, Wade?
Look at these two squabbling over the chance to get in the ring with me. That's what's at stake. Here we go.
Miz rolls him up here. Shoulders down, Jericho. Kicks out. Now tries to, look at Miz trying to fight out of this.
Do you have a preference, Wade? Either one of these blokes you'd rather face?
Let's be honest, they're both great competitors, but they're no Wade Barrett. I'm an Intercontinental Champion. I'm by
another look at this.
Here we go. That's it.
Jericho locked in. Is Miz going to tap out? Will Jericho face Barrett next week?
And how is the Miz hanging on?
Miz trying to make it to the bottom rope, trying to get there and force the break of this hold.
The Miz should tap out. He don't want to face me next week.
Say Miz!
Or maybe he does.
Jericho's got to break the walls. And Miz buys himself some time.
Yeah, good move by the Miz. Smart move getting out of the ring. But Jericho's not going to let the Miz rest. Now watch out here.
Oh, Miz countered. Yes. And look at this! Miz sent flying right into Wade Barrett!
Man, take that!
Jericho sending Miz flying right into Wade Barrett here at ringside. Barrett was taken out.
Hey, look out, look out!
Oh, Barrett's had enough, and now Barrett's going to get involved. Referee has no choice but to stop the matchup as Wade Barrett continues the attack.
It's as if Wade Barrett, he don't know whose fault it was, so he's going to take it out on both of them. Oh! Big left hand caught Wade Barrett. Watch out here.
Oh, look out. Barrett right off the announce table.
Whoa. Man. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, look out, Miz! Skull-crushing finale to Wade Barrett!
Was this... the match is... The match is over, but the beatdown continues!
Wade Barrett, not only the skull-crushing finale, but the code breaker at the hands of Chris Jericho. Right. Wade Barrett didn't want anything to do with either Jericho or Miz. I don't think Barrett wanted either one of those guys to win the matchup.
Well, Barrett was saying that neither one of them wanted anything to do with him, but he got a code breaker.